I'm going to show you how to record in Google Meet. Now there's not much to record here, but imagine you did have a full screen and you wanted to record a session. You would click on these three dots in the bottom right hand corner and then click on Record Meeting. Now they remind you here to ask for consent, which you should. And then I'm going to click on Accept. And at this point, I am recording. So I'm recording the screen right now and it's going along. And then maybe I decide I'm going to stop recording. So I'm going to click these three dots in the bottom right hand corner again and click stop recording. Now here it says where the information is going to be stored. It's going to be stored in my Google Drive. So I'm going to stop recording. However, it's not instantly saved. It's going to take a little while. And I'm going to show you where it's stored because it's not obvious. So what I've done here is I've clicked on the nine dots and I went to my drive and here I am. And originally I was looking for the actual video file, but I couldn't find it. And what Google has done is it's created a folder automatically for me called Meet Recordings. And if I go in there, the actual video will be there. Again, it will take time. It usually takes 5 to 10 minutes. So don't expect it to be there right away. Now, what do you do with the video? Well, you would right click on it and maybe you want to share it to your class. So you click on Share. Get shareable link. And then at this point, anyone with this particular permission can view it. I'm going to click on copy link, or you can change the permissions here if you wish. Perhaps you want to go to more and anyone with a link can view this. You can save it, copy that link, and then send it to whoever needs a recording for that particular session.